Hi guys, Freddy here. Welcome back to the channel. Today we are playing Roblox Murder Mystery, one of my favorite games. And today we will be discovering who the murderer is. And I just saw somebody being slaughtered over there. And I don't know. I was just walking into that pathway on the side and I couldn't quite get there. Yeah. I got slaughtered. I got butchered into pieces. Ah, this is the murderer. And I like your that head thing. What is it? Are these like flowers you got or But anyway, I'm having a trade request. Let's see what they're gonna trade with me. What is this? What do you want, buddy? So let's ask. For what? And are they just gonna give me those? I have Sub and Dennis, and I don't want these ones. Anything. Well, I don't have anything to give you. I have Prism. I really don't have any. Seriously, no, not even that. Guys, no, I don't want this trade. There's nothing here for me. Is this my body lying here? OMG. I look so pretty when I'm dead. Do I? I think I do. Okay. Well, let's go into the map and map selection. And let's see what they have for us. I'm just gonna dance. Yeah. Spin like this, spin like that. Yeah. Okay, guys. Okay, what do we have? We have hospital, mineshaft, and bank. I like the hospital. I like the bank. Well, let's go for the hospital. Let's go with the girl. Oh, she has an awesome knife. What is that knife? Excuse me, where are you? Show me your knife. She was jumping too fast. I couldn't see it. Okay, we are sheriff. Oh, yeah, I love being a sheriff. Gives me something to do. And I do have my super duper blue steel gun, which is very, very useful. I'm gonna hug my teddy, yeah, just like that, and pretend I am just innocent guy walking. I don't wanna give away my status, my high class sheriff status. And yeah, hug my teddy, you know, like I always do in those games. Okay, who's getting killed? Who is getting killed? Hopefully, what? Hopefully not me. Okay, I heard another one. Oh, I think it's her. Oh, I just drew my gun. Oh my God, it was too late. I was so close. I had my gun in my hand for a tiny split of a second. Oh no. My heart is pumping so fast. Why is this game stressing me out so much? It's just a game, guys. And I'm stressing, I'm sweating here. And she's the murderer. Oh my goodness. I had a chance, I knew it was her. Okay. Who is she gonna kill now? Is it her? I think it's her because of those flowers on the head. There you go. Round is over. And who won? Innocent, yep. The hero shot the murderer. Good job, hero. You did it. You're our hero. And where is the murderer? Where is the ex-murderer? It was her. Look at that mean face. Epic Goat K. Well, nice try, lady. Nice try. But better luck next time. Because I'm just going to stand on top of your head. Come on, get back here. Next round is about to begin. And we are innocent. Yeah. Okay, I'm just going to walk around like nothing's happening. You know. Oh, that area's closed. Let's go to the vent. Okay, I hear some butchering. Three people dead. I heard three people dying. Okay, guys, this is not good. This is really, really not good. Okay, I'm walking up, climbing a ladder or something. I can't really see what's going on, but I'm climbing. Okay, what is this place? Okay, I'm just gonna get out of here. Oh my god. I hope it's not her. Okay, I'm gonna walk down. Oh my god, my chest just exploded. Oh, jeez. Why is it happening? Like, these guys are sneaking up on me too much. Okay, I'm gonna spectate. Who is this guy? Oh, I love your knife, buddy. Really cool. What's the name of this knife? Oh, and there's my body right there. Dead body, like, you know, with eyes sticking out. Oh, I'm sticking my butt in the air. What? Why am I doing that? This is not polite. And that's not a good pose for me. Look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 dead bodies right there. My god, this is like a slaughterhouse. Crazy. Insane. And there's another one. 8. He just saw him in the corner. Like, so many people died in this one spot. What a bloodbath. And he's, you know, he's walking like he did nothing. He's just, you know, that smirk on his face. Wipe that smirk off your face. Come on. No one's here. No, no. You gotta go to the vents, I think. Let's see where the next person is. Oh, yeah, in the dark. I don't know where the place is. This place is... He found him. Oh my goodness. He is so good. He's literally like... So, so good. He got everyone. How did he know they were there? Wow. Hi. There's my twin. There is my twin. He is following me to another game. That's awesome, guys. Mineshaft, lab, office. I need my hotel map. I love my hotel map, guys. Give it to me. Okay, the map is loading. Let's go. Innocent. Okay. Where am I? Why is it so dark? Yeah, I'm innocent. Yeah, me too. Me too. Everyone's innocent. And then somebody draws the knife and kills everyone. This is not fair. They all pretend to be innocent. Until they're not. And I haven't heard any butchering yet. Where's the murderer? Okay, let's go find out. Just gonna walk this way. Yeah, maybe collect some. Oh, where is this leading? Let's go up. Is this a hiding spot? Is there another way out? If I go in here. Oh, this is just crazy. I'm not gonna play like this. It's not fun. I need to see where I'm going. Okay, I'm gonna go out this way. Yes, I think we won. I'm pretty sure. So that means the sheriff killed the murderer. Good job, Ralph. Excellent job, Ralph. I just want to say good job, Ralph. Yeah, he did really well. He killed the murderer quite fast. Oh, mill base. I love this place. There's a big area, big open space. I really like to go there. Let's load the map. No! I'm lying down. Another time. Yeah! On my head. Innocent. Of course I'm innocent. What else would I be? Hug my teddy. And this is, guys, the open space I love. We're just gonna dance around here. The murderer's gonna come and everybody's gonna be like chilling, hanging out. Oh, is that the lady with the knife? Is it her? No. Who is shooting, guys? I heard a gun. Okay, I don't want to go there because I'm just not sure what's going to happen. And more people seem to be gathering in this space. So, let's hang out. Let's see. Hug my teddy. Yeah. Oh. Guys, I'm going to have to buy another pet. I had this teddy for a while now. And I heard some butchering going on. Any dead bodies in there, perhaps? No. So we are safe in here. For a while, at least. So we'll hang out. Yeah, right there. Maybe collect a few coins. This person is hiding behind the crate. Now I'm hearing another. Oh, this is the murderer. Oh yes, he is just slaughtering everyone now. Oh, I think he's onto me now. I have to get out. Get out of the space. No! Run, everybody, save yourselves. Do it like you mean it and jump my way out. I'm just gonna keep on jumping. He's not gonna get me. He is not gonna get me. No way, yo. No way. I'm gonna go this way. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm just gonna go around. And he's after me. No. Oh, he's throwing knives. This is crazy, guys. Oh, no, no. Finally, he got me. Yeah, he was just throwing knives like a beast. I was the obvious target, of course. Well, either way, it was fun. And let's spectate. Is he still alive? Yeah, he's right here. I love this knife. What is this knife? And he is dead, right? Is he? Innocent when Hira shot the murderer. Wow, noob place 1234. He's not a noob, he shot a murderer. No way he's a noob. R.I.P. him. Office, mineshaft. Come on. Okay, let's go for the office. Most people seem to like it. It's not a bad map, it's pretty good. What is bats? She wants to trade for bats. We are innocent. Yeah, we are innocent, guys. Oh, you have your teddy? Need my bats. What is a bat? Is that the gun you have? Okay. Let's start playing, because this is getting dangerous. Oh! Grab the gun! Who am I gonna shoot? Oh, no. Okay, guys, seriously. I'm so scared now. I feel like I have responsibility. And who is the murderer? Is it him? No. Probably not. I heard some butchering. Who is this? Gotta look all the places. Left, right. Right, left. Is it her? No.
No! My goodness!
Why was it her? Oh, no. She's so sneaky with that knife. She just, you know, hides it and then whips it out. I almost fell off my chair. My gosh. Sup. How you doing, sir? What are you doing, sir? You are like you're glued on my back. What's up? Not much. Not much is going on. Just dancing, you know. Just hanging out in the lobby. Waiting for the next round. Not much is happening. Just playing the game. Yeah. Waiting for my turn. Let's spectate. Okay. It's a cool hiding spot. Where is this place? Xylix Hall. What is this hiding spot? Are they trying to get in here somehow? Are they dropping through the roof? Okay, this is, guys, this is really bizarre. Like, they are standing on top of it. What is this place? I've never been here before. And this is another cool hiding spot. But guys, hiding is just not fun. You know, you gotta play the game. Look at this. Me dead. She's just walking around, and I don't think she's gonna find them, because that hiding spot is pretty odd. I don't know where that is. Okay, so basically, I think they dropped through the roof here somehow onto this hiding hole. Guys, this is not fair. Come out. I'm pretty sure she's gonna run out of time because there's so many people left. Yeah, I think she did run out of time. So that means innocent wins. That means I won because I was innocent. What? Finally, innocent wins. And we're gonna poop. Sorry about that, but I just really had to do it, you know. I had this pressure, I had to relieve it, so, and your head seems to be a perfect spot for it. Don't be mad, sir. I'm just, you know, just doing it because I really need to. I'll do it again. So sorry about that, but I pooped again. Okay, we are innocent, guys. We are, this is the map. Oh, with the metal detectors. Okay. So we are just gonna pretend like nothing's happening. What's going on? Who's the sheriff? And why is he firing? And what is this? Is this an ice cream? Where did you get that? Is there an ice cream machine somewhere? Okay, I heard some butchering going on. And no dead bodies here. So who is the butcher? I'm just gonna check out the washroom. Oh, the round is over already. Okay, good job, Sheriff. You really killed him. Oh, sorry, the hero killed him. Dolastic Dreams was the murderer. And we are victorious! Yay! Office, house, workplace. Let's go for the house. 4 votes. And we are loading. Ooh, I'm standing on top of a tip of this knife. We are innocent again. Oh, come on. How many times am I going to be innocent? I had 12% chance. 12% chance. That's a lot. And I wasted that chance. Oh, it's the Joker. It is the Joker in stripes. Everybody run. To the sewers. Oh no, no, where, why he's so too close to me. Oh my god, he followed me in. He followed after me. He chopped my head off literally like this, and it rolled down. The blood was like streaming, and yeah, I guess that's what happened. That's literally what happened, guys. And I'm gonna spectate. Oh, he's dead. Good for me. Don't stand on top of my head. Just in case you're gonna poop, I don't wanna be below. And we are loading. What are we gonna load? Which one? Mill base. Yeah, sure, go for the mill base. Beautiful open spaces. Lots of place to jump. So, we are going for the mill base. Oh, there's John. Hi, John. I got two twins in my game now. And I am the sheriff. Oh, I love being the sheriff. Brings me so much joy. Yeah. I'm gonna go to the open space because eventually... Now, which way is the open space? I don't know. Is it here? I'm not even sure. Is it this way? Because eventually the murderer is gonna come outside. Yes, it is this way. Okay, so I'm just gonna hang out and wait for the murderer to show up. And then I will do it. Hi, Freddy. Hi. Hi, guys. Oh, I meant to say hi. And I am the sheriff. I just don't want to say it. What do you miss? What do you miss? Oh, you end the video. Yeah, I did. Okay. Well, guys, let's concentrate on this. We are looking for the murderer. He wants me to wreck. I am wreck now. Okay, guys, my twins, let's join the army of innocent people and shoot the murderer. Who is the murderer? Is he here? I think he is.
Yes, I did it, guys. Ba-boom.
This is how Freddy goes. Boom. Yeah. Whoa, I'm so happy now. This literally just made my day. Whoa. I'm so happy. Yeah. Freddy, can you put me in there and then hashtags? Hashtags. Sorry, buddy. I don't know what you mean. And what the heck? What the heck? What? Twins. Yeah, twins. Twins rule. Okay, we are innocent. I'm okay with that. I just, you know, I won being a sheriff and that just made my day. Seriously, guys, I'm so happy now. So I can just dance around here and, you know. What? Already over? Somebody shot the murderer. So fast. Like in, what, 10 seconds? Oh, John did it. Excellent. Good job, John. You are our hero. You killed the murderer. You are the best killer ever. You did it in literally seconds. Good job, sir. And it is time to poop. And we're gonna do it right here.
Yes, pooping all the way.
Just having fun, guys. Don't take me seriously. And we are innocent, as always, with 17% chance. I had 17% chance. That's so much. And still couldn't make it. But I got my teddy to keep me company. That's right. Are you the Joker murderer? I don't think you are. But I don't know that. How could I know that? Okay. Who is the murderer? Nobody's yet. No. What just happened? Somebody killed someone. And I heard it happen. Oh, no, no. Someone's butchering. Where are they? He says what? Five Nights at Freddy's. What? Okay. I'm sorry, guys. I wasn't paying attention. I was reading what he says, and then somebody killed me. And who is this somebody? Let's spectate. What? It's already over. Okay, well, let's see. The boss. Okay, so probably he threw the knife from far away. And that's okay. It's time for another poop. So, poops. Yay! I am pooping all the way. Thumbnail photo, guys. What do you mean? Are you a wreck? Are you? Seriously? I gotta check you out. Okay, guys. The map is loading. So, what is it gonna be? He has a stalker. Who is your stalker? Yes, it's the hotel map. This is my favorite map, guys. It's awesome. And we're gonna find out who the murderer is and maybe even be a hero. Do the heroic act and kill the murderer. Who's hopeful? Who is this person right here? Oh, what is this dark place? Exit? No. This is the theater. Okay, let's enjoy. Enjoy our movie. What's playing today? I think it's just a blank screen. So, I'm gonna get out and play the game. Hello, sir. How are you doing? Do we have any dead bodies yet? Any? I don't think so. Now, she says trade. Is it to me? No, I don't think so. Hello. Nice. I like your bird. Look, my teddy's kissing your bird. Almost kissing your bird. Let's try now. Yeah, I think he did. He just kissed your bird. Okay. Your mom was. What do you mean, sir? And, guys, actually, there is no sign of a murderer because there are no dead bodies yet. No one is slaughtering anyone. So this is not fair because this is my favorite map and I really want some blood in it. I want to see blood spill. And it's not happening. So, let's just walk around and see if some... Oh, okay, I think I slipped. And what is this hiding spot? That's not a good hiding spot. What is... Behind the door, maybe? I cannot fit there. Okay, guys. Where is the murderer? Show your face. Oh, it's this guy. Oh, run away. So fast, like you cannot even blink. Oh, no. Oh, and I just died. My heart just exploded into pieces. Oh, my goodness. Oh, this really hurts. Wow, I didn't see it coming, but he is butchering everyone. Like, literally everyone. And, yeah, so I'm gonna end it here, guys. I hope you liked this video. And I hope you liked me being a sheriff and winning for once. So, with that, I'm gonna leave it here and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.